shake it! The Germans are bringing the
clothes! Street footers!
All right, the mortars are taking a break. Johnson, go have a look.
Right, Captain.
Got him. Damn. Right, the mortars are taking a break. Johnson, go have a look.
Right, Captain. We got company! Tiger moving in from the east!
Behind you!
Tiger! Martin, get a Panzerfaust and insert to take that mother out!
Right, the mortars are taking a break. Johnson, go have a look.
Right, Captain.
Got him. Damn. Right, the mortars are taking a break. Johnson, go have a look.
Right, Captain.
Move up!
the church.
Everyone else, follow me!
Thank you. spotted German mortar teams to the south. I say we move in quick and take them out.
Nice one, Parker. Okay, guys, be ready to use any grenades you have left. Put down suppressing fire only if you need to. Do not waste your ammo.
Wie Käse.
Martin, over here. Get in the car.
Okay, Cap. Assuming we get back to battalion in this rolling junkyard, what do I tell him?
Hand this directly to Major Shepard. Tell him Baker Company has secured the town, but won't be able to hold it long if we don't get relief soon. Got that, Sergeant?
Oh, yes, sir, you bet. We ride through enemy lines in a French tin can. Want to paint a bullseye on it, sir?
Yeah, pretty sure that won't be necessary, Sarge. So unless you've got a better idea or a radio that works, carry on. Good luck.
Oh, man, this is nuts. I can't believe we're doing this.
Believe it. Unless you sprout wings and want to fly. It's only 6 miles, Private. Just shut up and do your job.